take a new syringe, and then you push first to release the vacuum, and then you just loosen it. Then you lock it into the adapter and draw to the required dose, in this case 50 units.